some, train tracks can be viewed as an adventurous path. Always wondering what town they extend from, what you'll see on the way, and what lies around the next bend. To others, the tracks are that of a hulking, unstoppable machine. But to a select few, they can be both, like retired CSX engineer Albert Gamp.
How did I get a job on the railroad? Well, I had an uncle that worked on the railroad. And I was fascinated by trains, and I knew a lot of guys that worked on the trains. And I used to go to a bar. And in the bar, there was a lot of railroad guys. And I said, I'm looking for a job. I said, go down and get a job on the railroad. I don't know anybody. You know me. And all these guys signed the papers. Actually, you're moving at 50 miles an hour.
Albert has seen much of the U.S. through the windows of his locomotive and more than his fair share of accidents.
I've been involved in a few, and I just don't want to talk about any of them for the simple reason they're all sad, believe me. Because when you run the main line, I know engineers that were involved where fatalities were involved, and it's sad for the engineer, and it's sad for the family, and it's just a sad situation all the way around.
After 45 years of hauling everything a train can, Mr. Gamp wasn't ready to hang up his hat, but decided it was time to switch tracks.
The whistle was coming from the CSX train on the next track.
And you people in transportation, be survivors. And the only way you're going to survive in this business is obey the laws, drive your car in a safe and sane manner, and be extremely careful around railroad tracks. My locomotive weighs 250,000 pounds, develops 3,000 horsepower, and carry 3,000 gallons of fuel. Now I would like to tell you about my car. My car is here, weighs about 4,000 pounds, and carries about 20 gallons of gas. Let me tell you what happens when you take a chance at the railroad crossing and my train hits your car. You lose. And you know what? I lose two, for the simple reason there is an injury or a fatality. And that can that I crushed is your car, with you in it. So drive safely and be careful around railroad tracks, because the life you save will be your own.
Albert just wants everyone to know that trains can be dangerous.
School bus drivers, any industry. When I go into the elementary schools, I talk to the kids, and they're getting an education on trains and train safety.
And if you're standing too close to the locomotive or the train when it goes by, what's going to happen?
They're going to get hit.
That's right.
I remember one of the kids said, did you kill Johnny? I said, no, I didn't kill Johnny. Johnny was on the railroad tracks, and that was up west of here, and there was an accident, and Johnny got killed by playing around the track. So that's what we're telling. Keep the kids away from the track. Don't go near them. Stay away. If you want to wave at the engineer or conductor, wave and say hello, but do it from a distance. Don't do it close. And if you teach a kid in the elementary schools, before he gets his driver's license or before he comes an adult, maybe they won't go in front of the trains anymore.
Let's just hope he catches them before the last stop.